Hey guys, Black Ops AP28 here, bringing you another Rush Routes video on Standoff. It's been a while since I did one of these, trying to get through all the maps. Hopefully I'll get through more now, but for this rush, basically all you're going to want, really, is extreme conditioning and maybe a knife secondary. And yeah, that's about it. You could pretty much run anything else you want. Probably some kind of like shotgun or SMG, something to make you run fast too, but anyways, let's go. So I'm going to pull up my knife before I run, sprint longer. Probably don't really need it on this one, but so at this point here, you just want to run right across here. Like, when you come here, you don't want to kind of like look over here and whatever, because if you kind of pause around here, they're going to snipe you from, if they're looking down here. I've been sniped like from just behind those crates or whatever those are before. So what you want to do is you want to just sprint right past here, and the first, if they're rushing this way, you're going to meet them right in here. So as soon as you rush through this little thing here, just be prepared to shoot them, and then it's going to be an easy kill in here. And what I like to do is just come in here and look down this doorway. They might be camping in there, they might be up here, kind of thing. So if I have the bomb, then I'm going to smoke it here, and we're going to be covered. I'm just going to come in here, I'm going to plant the bomb. If I don't have the bomb, then what I'm going to do, I'm going to come in here, I'm going to check that door, check up here, and I'm still going to throw the smoke, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to either just run through here and then just kind of flank around. You can flank around this way or this way, kind of thing. Or the other thing I'll do is I'll throw the smoke and then you kind of just come in here and then just look here right away as soon as you come through that smoke. And a lot of people like to hide behind that box there and stuff, and then you can go up here and flank around the snipers or whatever. So that's probably my favorite rush on this map. And the other rush I like to do, I'll come here. It's a little more risky because what you want to do is you want to run across here. Hopefully they're not sniping down there. But the reason you want to run across there is because you want to cut them off. Like, you look through here, you look through here, and you want to cut them off before they get behind here. Because, I mean, what you can do to be more safe is, you know, come out this way and then come this way and kind of look in this way. But, like, for this rush, if you come this way, like, if you can get shot pretty easy through there if they're aiming down their sight or whatever. There's just too many variables if you don't go the other way, and then they can be behind here or whatever. So I just like to, yeah, just sprint straight across here. I guess what you could do is just throw a smoke here if you really wanted. Just takes a little more time, and then just look here, and then I like to go for a quick plant or whatever. I think most people know about this spot now, but if you don't, it's pretty cool. Vicente Segal showed me it. A lot of people like to come up here and troll. Kind of just come here, jump across here, and people never look up here pretty much, especially if you have cold blood or you're not going to show up with their crosshairs or whatever. And I just think people like kind of take shots like this, and they'll be running around and wondering where they're getting shot from or whatever. So just kind of a cool spot there. Alright, so for defense, I pretty much got only one rush that I need that kind of works for me all the time. Just different variations of it, of course. So we just come through here. I'm going to come in here and kind of just flank anybody in here, or if they're like hiding behind here. Probably the only danger for this rush that you'll encounter is when you come out here, you kind of, like, when you peek out here, you notice those two windows, like, there might be snipers there. So when you're looking here, you're kind of just like, don't have tunnel vision, you're kind of looking in this area and then up here. And if nobody's up there, then you can like kind of peek around here, you can come around here and flank them behind, or if they're hiding around this corner here, kind of thing, or if they're running across here. So it's a great middle road. You can get to a lot of spaces or spots from it, just depending on the situation or whatever. So if you don't want to do that rush, then what I'll do is I'll come the same way, but what I'll do is I'll just kind of tuck in here, and you can see them like rushing to A or listen for them, that kind of thing. And the last rush here is if they seem to be going to A a lot and getting the plant off at A, then they'll just come here. And a good spot here is just behind the bomb, because you kind of got a head glitch. You can get them coming from here or here, and that's pretty much the only directions they're going to come from. So just a little cutoff if they're planting A a lot. And what you can do too, what I've done before, is you kind of just throw smoke in here, and then when they're waiting for you to come through the smoke or whatever, I just, oh boy, fail. Jump on here, and then you just get to this spot up here, and then just wait on them that way. It's actually got a nice little view over here too. So that's about it for the rushes, guys. I'm gonna have some clips coming up, just showing the rushes a little bit. So I'll see you then. All right, guys, so we're back with some clips, showing some rushes here. I'm going to start off on offense, and then we'll go to defense kind of thing. So we got our knife out. We're sprinting. We want to go past this spot, have our gun out ready, and there he is. That's pretty much where you're going to run into people. We're going to throw the smoke, just make sure the guys on the roof and behind that crate aren't going to get us, and then we get lucky and find a couple of guys here. So it's always great. That's why we rush. It's what we want every time, but unfortunately it's not going to happen every time. And it's kind of a little different route than the one I showed you, but basically the same idea. We want to get here before they can. There's nobody there, so I just throw the smoke over there, kind of a diversion. People are afraid of smoke mostly. If they see the smoke, they're going to run the other way, so that's why I threw it over there and kind of gave me time to plant the bomb. And then we end up winning that round. And I had to throw this clip in. As Seagal got on the other team, we got split up, and there he is. Try to see four of him, and then I shoot him, and he takes me out later on in a different round, but of course we're not going to show that one. It's my video, right? So, for this one, just the same kind of thing. I'm going to sprint past that area. Didn't see anybody in this area, so usually if they're not in that area, they're most likely going to be in that house. There's always people around that area. And we managed to take that guy out and see the bomb being planted today, so we want to get over there and help him defend. So. And this round, I noticed, I think I went my normal way, but there was nobody over there. They all came A last time, so I wanted to come over here and try and prevent that plant or whatever. So I'm just waiting for him here and take one guy out, and then about to shoot this other guy around this corner, but there was a third one and he took me out in the back, so not much I could do there. But usually they're not going to rush like three guys over there like that, so it's not that big a deal. So here I am, just waiting in my spot, waiting to see if I can see people running across to A, and there's a couple guys there. I'm not probably not going to be able to take them out with my suppressed gun there, especially two on one. So kind of come around here, see if we can catch them off guard there, but I miss again. And then we're just going to continue to flank, because we don't want to run out there. It's probably a little better idea to flank around here, and this guy comes dolphin diving at me here. Trying to pull a Rambo or something. And then I think it's just 2v1, and we're just taking our time. Just check all their corners. Look for the popular spots to defend bombs, and actually get lucky on these two guys. This guy comes running at me, and then it's 1v1. Not sure where this last guy is, and get lucky there. That guy probably got Treyarch, probably got leg comped. But yeah, this is the last one. I think the reason why I took a different route here is because the team we were playing, they're mostly camping back in their spawn, so I was just trying to get to their spawn as quick as possible. And I think there's like three snipers up there, and I managed to double C4 him, and the other guy was actually in the other corner. But yeah, that's the end of the video, guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one. Alright, bye.